2022, another major election result is in. More than 2 weeks after the vote, Alaska's Lisa Murkowski has won re-election to the Senate. The race got less national attention than other close congressional competitions because it had no impact on the overall balance of power. Murkowski and her challenger, Kelly Shibaka, are both Republicans, so the party was guaranteed to keep the seat no matter which candidate won.